Good morning, New Carlisle Elementary School. This is Bria,
McKinley,
and Aiden.
The other Aiden is behind the camera, and Cameron is operating the computer.
We are recording live from New Carlisle Elementary School.
Here are your morning announcements.
Today's date is Monday, February 3rd, and it is E-Day.
For lunch today, we are having chicken patty on bun, sweet potato fries, fresh fruit, and milk.
Happy birthday today to. Happy birthday on Saturday to Logan B. and Miss Mitchell. On Sunday to Dakota W. and Luke K. Enjoy your birthday.
Now for today's weather. The current temperature is 35 degrees Fahrenheit. Currently it is partly cloudy, but you can definitely see the sun poking through. We are expecting a high of 60 degrees Fahrenheit, and we are looking for the weather to get colder tomorrow. There is light snow in the forecast this week.
Here are a few special announcements. Our school book fair will start on Saturday this week.
Thursday
this week, not Saturday.
Now we're from Ms. Rendenberg.
Good morning, everyone. Glad you're here on this beautiful day. If you stayed up and watched the Super Bowl last night, I hope you're still awake this afternoon. So stay awake, do the best you can. I wanted to mention a few things. Teachers, this Friday we are having a curriculum day, so you've got that half day in the morning or afternoon, so make sure to put that in kiosk. We already have everything in ReadySub. So make sure fifth grade will go in the morning, fourth grade will go in the afternoon. So just put those days in kiosk, please. There's also no sub for Mrs. Snyder today. That's Mrs. Snyder. Also, teachers, just wanted you to remember that we've got OELPA testing that's coming up. And there is a link in the morning message under some information about the OELPA testing. There's a link in there of which students go and so on with Miss Karina and where they're going to go and that kind of thing. So make sure to take a look at that link, please. Student Council is doing a candygram sale, and that will be taking place. It'll start Wednesday. So we will have school store banking day today, school store tomorrow, and then on the stage on Wednesday will be these. If you are wanting to buy any, you're going to need to use your tickets for those. So keep that in mind. And students, we've got a dental program that comes to our school. This dental program, again, if you already have a dentist that you go to, you won't need this, but for many that maybe don't, we've got this program that comes to New Carlisle Elementary. You can get everything done here at school. This flyer will be coming home today or tomorrow. Make sure to show your parents. If they are interested, they'll fill it out and bring it back to school, and then we'll get that turned in and you will be all set. So please make sure to take care of that when you do get that. That's a really important paper that needs to go home. And to everyone, just wanted to let you know we've got some Valentine-ish February toodles. So we're all doing packs and we're all involved in positive reinforcement. So if you've got an interest that you'd like some of these Valentine toodles, they're extra fun as well. Again, boys and girls, have a fantastic day. Remember to stay awake all day. There is a possibility, since it's another beautiful day like yesterday, that we might have our February fire drill today. So keep that in mind. It will be a surprise when it is, if it is today. So have a fantastic day, and back over to the news team.
Thank you for joining us on this magnificent Monday. Please join us for the pledge to our flag in the New Carlisle School Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today
is a new day. I am the best student I can be. I do my best schoolwork. I respect others. I play fairly. I am proud of all I do and say.